Welcome back to Engineering Chemistry class. Today we will discuss what is reverse osmosis and using this how desalination of seawater is carried. Water is one of the precious gift to all living creatures. Our earth is covered with 3/4 amount of water, but availability of potable water is less. Compared to India, in Gulf countries, potable water is still less. For them, seawater is more, as it cannot be used for all purpose. It needs to be purified. We have to separate the salts present in it. Depend upon the salts dissolved in the water, can be divided into three categories. Fresh water contains dissolved salts up to 1000 mg per liter, whereas brackish water contains dissolved salts in the range 1000 to 35,000 mg per liter, while saline water contains more than 35,000 mg per liter. Dissolved salts can be removed by various methods in the water sample. One among them is reverse osmosis. First, we will understand what is osmosis. When two different concentration solutions are separated by semi-permeable membrane, solvent molecules will move from lower concentration to higher concentration. This process is known as osmosis. Opposite to osmosis, that is, movement of solvent molecules from higher concentration to lower concentration through semi-permeable membrane is known as reverse osmosis. During this movement, some amount of pressure exerted on the membrane called osmotic pressure. We will use this reverse osmosis to purify the saline water. Many countries adopted this reverse osmosis technique. Even in India, many companies of drinking water are used the concept of reverse osmosis. Desalination of seawater. As the name indicates, removal of salts and other minerals from the seawater and making fit for the usage. Picture shows a typical reverse osmosis unit. It consists of two different compartments containing two different concentration solutions separated by semi-permeable membrane. This membrane is made up of cellulose acetate or polyurethane or polysulfone. This membrane allows only solvent molecules. When applied pressure is equal to osmotic pressure, there is no movement of solvent molecules across the membrane. But when you apply the pressure using piston more than the osmotic pressure, there is a movement of solvent molecules towards lower concentration, leaving behind salts. Fresh water is collected and used. In this way, you are purifying the water by reverse osmosis process. Let us see some of the advantages. This process is simple. It involves low maintenance and less cost, and it is more economical. This process needs relatively less energy compared to other methods. This reverse osmosis process helps in separating ionizable, non-ionizable, colloidal and high molecular weight organic compounds present in the water. This process has low maintenance and cost, hence it is more economical. The process needs relatively less energy for its working compared to other methods like electrodialysis,